Alright guys, so we're gonna do the lift first, then I'm gonna go put it on the scale so I'm not tired, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm not trying to get tired before I do the weight, because you know, this shit is heavy. So let's get this lift first, then I'm gonna go put it on the scale, and we're gonna weigh it. No cuts at all. Ready? Sets? I did four, but that's fine. I usually do like five, but it's fine. Let's go pick this weight up and put it on the scale. Damn, this is gonna be heavy. Oh. Alright, let me see the camera. Alright guys, so we got the thing right there. Wait, let me show them. That is the zero. I'm gonna get on it first to show them that it's not a fake scale, because they said that last time. Oh crap. So as you can see, 164. That's how much I weigh. And let's put this scale on. Let's put this weight on. Okay. Son of a gun, I'm tired. Okay. There you go. 149.4. Basically 150. You know all the wear and tear. I'm sorry guys, I'm breathing loudly. I know that's annoying. Oh man, there you go guys. This ain't fake. It's real, real shit right here. If you guys still think it's fake, just come see me do it in person. That's all I gotta say. Anyways guys, thanks for watching. It's been a good video. Let's get a little flex. See that bicep vein? Yeah. Anyways guys, thanks for watching. I'm out. Constant gains. Now I gotta go bring this thing back over there. Man. Alright guys, see ya. I'm on a new level.